All right, I just want to show you a video of how I started spearfishing. This is about a couple months in, a long time ago, Catalina, going after this sheephead. And what you don't want to do there is when you shoot the fish, just immediately come up to the surface, unless you're 100% sure that fish is going to, like, not rip out. But thankfully, I was there with a buddy, and we used the buddy system. He noticed the fish was about to rip out, so he went, secured it, and we got to take it home.